Two water bottles, two gallons of water inside of it.
And this is a picture of a kid picking it. And there's, we got two John Cena and Rey Mysterio.
You can see it right here. Yeah. My cousin did
this. Oh, I'm okay. We're gonna make a challenge.
Whoever punches down wins.
Pushes it all the way down.
Here, wait,
if it doesn't stand up.
No, if you drop it, you lose.
dinosaur. Look. This dinosaur wins.
Jefferson. Okay, bye.
Bye.
Hey guys, welcome back to Toys Unboxing.
We open it, the toy, and we open it. Oh, enough. And we Walmart and Target, and you can buy some toys, and you can buy some middle shirt, and you can buy some mommy phone, and you can look. I bought some stocking. I'm gonna we buy some Bumblebee toys. I got music. I got Bumblebee dinosaurs, and he say roar. He say roar. He say roar. He say and look. Bumblebee turn and Bumblebee turn. Bumblebee turn. Yellow. Bumblebee magic and card. And magic with a card and.
Hey guys, One, two, three, go! Go!
I can jump.
Whoa!
You're so strong, Jefferson.
Yeah.
Yeah. Whoa!
He punches the animals.
He's punching the nose.
He punches.
But it doesn't look like a real person.
He looks a man. Look like a man.
Look
like a man. Fat.
It is a man.
Look like a guppy. Fat. He looks like a look.
But how did it become stable though? How did
it
stay?
Oh, it becomes stable? You have to put two pounds of water, right? Two bottles of water in it. Does it have to be big or small?
Water bottle.
16 ounces?
16 ounces? Then you gotta pour two so it can stay stable so it can't all the way go down and then stand up like this. I hit it and it goes stand up. And you gotta put the water first and then inflate it to make it stable and make it work. It actually looks cool because it looks like he punched him. Gary just keeps falling.
Okay, boy. Don't we do a meeting or something?